Be a good boy and keep the other cats company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
This person will be super. Now what? Hey! Let us out!
to improve, huh?
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth ward.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
I can't. I won't. I should probably heal up first. You okay? You can do it. I'll take over. Still it.
Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Off I go.
An elevator. It's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
I really wish you wouldn't.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Hey, wait for it there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
So,
you know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us. someone else to protect me.
No way. Don't overdo it.
All right. Watch it burn.
Buzz off.
Triumph! I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right. If
you say so. Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, though.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Should we open it up then?
To the roof.
There's an elevator just over there. But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Okay then. Looks like the elevator's working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah. President's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Thank you.
that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there?
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
TV and tell him. Tell him what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako Energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your thoughts and principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can. and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Let's do this.
shot.
It's your turn.
All set.
Wake up.
do it.
I'm coming. Can you take over, Gordon?
Thank you.
think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Shit. Sure you want to do this personally, boss? Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
Soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
Settle down now.
Everyone okay?
Hey.
Let's get this over with. Everyone okay?
Hey.
Let's get this over with.
And else.
Thank you. Double time. Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a moment.
Inside of the rail now?
Yeah, you should be on it. Keep it up. Come on.
Careful. Everyone okay?
Hey.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say that.
It's just the two of us.
Let's make it a moment.
It's all for real now?
Yeah, you should be on it.
Where were we?
Better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it back.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go bang. What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Ah!
sorry, Cloud. Just tell me that I made a difference.
Go!
It's your turn.
Thank you.
It's your turn.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I can handle this.
Thank you. Yeah,
it's my turn!
okay? It's your turn.
Yeah, find the others.
Surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local forest!
Lab rat dog.
Then where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Erica, you saved La Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Damn it!
Why has he always got a...
Celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look. What is all this? I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders. Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wait! You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? need.
Time to go.
Celebration.
take the job. The fights are all yours, Cloud.
Yeah.
finish him off! Come on! Hey, asshole, let
don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. And you. You will.
Thank you.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Honor as a soldier. Come and get it!